black foam board, two empty containers, and then there's a lid, and same for the second one. Gonna go 8 inches, 5.5. electrical tape. We're just gonna cover this top here. And then we're gonna start by gluing everything together with wood glue. For the front, I have some empty containers. I'm gonna drill a hole with the drill. And then with the jigsaw, I'm gonna cut out the circle. The same on this one for the second piece. Sand them down. I'm gonna cut the back open, I think, so that we'll go in a little farther. So then I don't have to cut anything for the empty container here. Now I'm gonna glue it together with wood glue, the top. I will have this printable in the description box down below.